The first trailer for Aquaman made a cannonball-sized splash this year at San Diego Comic-Con, and people are more excited than ever to see what DC has in store for the King of Atlantis. What has people equally intrigued are the villains he's going to square off against, one of them being this guy. What's up, guys? Chris Killian here, and today, for those of you that don't recognize this giant bug-eyed helmet, I'm answering the question, who is Black Manta? Simply put, Black Manta is the arch-nemesis of Aquaman, the Joker to his Batman. In the film, he's being played by Yahya Abdul-Mateen II, who you might best recognize as Cadillac from the Netflix series The Get Down. While we won't see a ton of him in this movie, we will get to see a little of his backstory and see him get a hold of his costume, which is interesting considering that Black Manta from the comics would go on for a quarter of a century without any sort of origin story. He wasn't even given a real name until 2010. Black Manta debuted in Aquaman number 35 in 1967 and was created by Bob Haney and Nick Carty. In the issue, he teams up with Aquaman's half-brother, Ocean Master, who will also be in the film played by Patrick Wilson. Together, the evil duo kidnap Aqua Baby. Whether or not this is a plot point in the film, we don't know. Since the 90s, Black Manta has been given a few different origins. The sources speculate the film will focus on his New 52 origin. The hatred between Aquaman and Black Manta runs deep. The two have killed each other's fathers, and at one point, Black Manta even killed Aquaman's son, while Aquaman recruited Black Manta's son, Cal Durham, to become Aqualad. Unlike Aquaman, Black Manta is not a metahuman. While he's physically in peak condition, the majority of his powers come from the technology in his suit, which was devised by his superior intellect. In the comics, he's also been most recently associated with the Suicide Squad. In fact, he's the de facto leader, more so than Deadshot, though luckily for Black Manta, he was left...